Hey tribe, welcome to HGDC, HG Designs Crochet. I'm Heather and this mini vlog is all about my past week. Last week, Storm Dennis came to visit and we had lots of wind, rain and flooding throughout the United Kingdom. And so I used that time to wrap up and carry on with some of my projects. I spent a bit of time looking over some inspiration. And an old whip. Remember my old whip? And then I spent a lot more time counting rows, counting stitches, measuring, weighing, and writing up the pattern. This amazing granny square jumper that I'm working on. I've got some footage of me trying it on in its different sections to show you. And I also decided to set about altering this thrifted jumper that I found. It cost me £3 from a charity shop and it had these really huge, deep side splits. And so I decided to sew them up so that I could wear this jumper as a jumper dress. And of course, I'll show you my outfit at the end of this. Thanks for watching, Tribe. Happy making, moments and memories. See you in the next one.